appreciate your time. Thoughts, please.
Yeah, it's quite a good outcome. We were talking a lot about all these advices from Steve Campela, from Jomo, and basically they are right. This last 10 games is about mentality, is about how you handle it, how you take it. And I know my players, I know this team, I know them very well, and I could see during the week already we are prepared, we want it, and with all costs. Unfortunately, here and there some injuries. Leonardo had to go out, as we see, Willard Katsande had to go out. And that's always a little bit of a difficult moment, players from the bench. In particular, huge compliment to Akamo coming in, taking over in a really, really crucial position. Very proud of it, and I think each and everybody on Kaiser Chiefs side, players, technical team, supporters, fans, deserve this moment, and they should enjoy it.
The way you play, the way you set up your team, it's very interesting, particularly if you look at it before the game starts.
It's very, very different from what I have seen with all the other teams. And I followed, I travel and follow the teams. It was very important today to do this positional defending, not going in advance marking, keep the central corridors channel close, make sure you are prepared for the balls on top of the defense line. And of course, the reference point has to be the ball and your own teammates, not the other. Don't follow them getting tracked out, getting pulled out. This is not, then you are in a really nonsense position. And I think the player have done well. Good, we had some moments where they had possibilities to score, but other moments on the other side, I think as Eric or other players, we had enough possibility to make it 2-0, and then the close book will be already earlier there.
Thank you so much, coach. Well done today. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.